These how to earn minute will show you how to host a website in Google Drive with custom domain. Follow these easy and step-by-step guide to host your site on Google Drive. So as you can see, my website folder, make sure you have a index.html file. And now you have to rename the website folder name with your domain name. So my one is clippingpathline.com. Now you have to open your Google Drive. Once you are in your Google Drive, click on new folder upload. Select your website folder, upload. Once the folder uploaded, right click on the folder and click on rename. Now write www before the domain and click on OK. Select the file and click on share and click on restricted and select anyone with the link. Now click on done. Now you have to open this website drv.tw. Once you are here, click on host on Google Drive. And now select your Google Drive Gmail. Click on allow. And now here you will get your website link. So click on it to open your website. As you can see, my website is working perfectly. And now let's add a custom domain here. So I'm in my Namecheap account and going to domain list because I want to add my Namecheap domain to my Google Drive website. So you have to select the domain and click on manage. And here you have to remove all name servers and then click on advanced DNS. And now we will add a new record here. So click on add new record and select CNAME record. In the host field, type www. In the value field, you have to paste your site URL from this DRV site. Paste it here. And after TW, you have to remove all text and remove https/, and click on this TLL drop down and select 30 minute. Click on done. And now we need to add another record. So click on add new record and here scroll down and click on URL redirect record. In the host field, type @. In the destination URL, type http yourdomainname.com. Click on save. And now open a new tab and type your domain name. And here you can see I've successfully hosted my website on Google Drive with custom domain. So this is how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe How to Earn Minute. See you in the next video.